Okay, things got pretty emotional for the Grammy Award-winning singer during the track Without You. Usher dropped to his knees and covered his face with tears in his eyes. As you can see, his backup dancers and the crowd even cheered him on after an amazing run in Vegas. Over the past 2 years, he's had 100 straight sold-out shows. That is a huge accomplishment. This won't be the last time, though, you'll see him. Usher is headlining the Super Bowl halftime show in February.